Hi, my name is Dan Harrison from Pool & Spa TV, and we're at the International Pool & Spa Expo in Las Vegas, Nevada. And today we're going to show you what's new in hot tubs. LA Spas booth with Kent Brauner. Hi, Ken.
Hi, Dan.
How are you? Since this video is mostly geared towards consumers who are thinking about getting a hot tub, we wanted to ask Kent to spend a couple minutes with us and talk about how you would actually decide which hot tub you want and what kind of features you want. Kent, tell us about the LA Spas.
Thanks, Dan. Appreciate the opportunity to talk about LA Spas. First of all, when you're shopping for a spa, I think you have to talk about, why do I want a spa? Bottom line is this, Dan. 3,000 years ago in what is now known as Italy, people were sitting in turgid hot water. It's the same today. The reason that you want to be in a hot tub is because it makes you feel good. And when you're picking out a spa, I think you have to figure out, the first thing, Dan, you got to figure out is how much room do I have?
Inside, outside.
You know, can I tip this on the edge and get it through a door if I want to have it in a certain location? The other thing that we can do, Dan, that's really cool these days, if you don't want a spa sitting out in your yard, it can be incorporated into the landscaping very, very easily. So there's a lot of applications. Nothing else does what this product does. It is absolutely great, and I recommend that everybody get in one and try it.
Well, Ken, like you said, most people's experience with hot tubs is either in a gym spa or a hotel spa. But I don't think that most people really understand how much more you get in a home portable hot tub. Show us some of the features in this hot tub, which is an LA spa, and show us what kind of benefits the consumer would get.
Absolutely, Dan. Well, we talked about, you know, the first thing you got to do is pick the size, because obviously you have to have the application fit your backyard. You know, the big difference in going into a hotel spa versus a spa like this, Dan, is that this is my water. I maintain this water. So absolutely, and I feel very good that I have taken care of this water. The other thing, quite honestly, is when you sit in a hotel spa, it doesn't do what this can do. First of all, the features on this are incredible. You can get in a spa, and we have numerous spas here. Actually, we are showing 5 new spas here at the show. We actually are launching 7 new spas, including the swim spa that's behind us here, Dan. But if you look at this configuration of a spa, what you see here is that there is a lounger. There are also various bench seats so that you can fit many people into the spa, whether it be your family or friends, etc. But there is nowhere that you're going to sit in a hotel spa that's going to have adjustable jets and the number of jets that you're going to have here, and not to mention, Dan, lights and waterfalls that make it truly unique and a great experience. Not only that, take a look at this acrylic. I mean, it's truly beautiful. It's a beautiful piece. And so the features and benefits that you get from a backyard spa, however it is, whether you have it just standing in the backyard or you have an application in a gazebo or you put it into the ground, Dan, it's truly unique.
Okay, I'm standing right now in an LA spa, which is a swim spa. This is brand new for the 2009 season. Ken, tell us a little bit about this.
Thanks, Dan. I appreciate it. We are just launching this, and what I would like to do right now is to introduce Andrew McClure, who is the regional operations manager, and Andrew is going to give you a walk around, if that's possible, Dan.
Well, right now we're inside the swim spa with Andrew McClure. Andrew, this is a huge spa, but it is also something you could swim inside, right?
Absolutely. The design of this was for the swimmer, for fitness.
And how big is this unit that we're actually in right now?
16 foot in length and 8 foot in width.
And these things, I know that you guys know this, I know this, but to a consumer, these things are delivered all in one piece?
Correct, self-contained fully.
And the motors and pumps and everything, this is all built right into this, as far as I know?
Just add water.
And how much, actually, that's a good point. How much water does one of these things hold?
This unit you're looking, somewhere in the neighborhood of around 2,850 gallons.
What's the story with the filtration in a unit like this?
Well, Dan, as in all of our LA spas, we don't utilize the standard paper pleat filter cartridge that you see from most manufacturers. For ease of use for a consumer, this tends not to be very easy and tends to be very cumbersome and labor intensive, which is kind of anti-swimming, anti-relaxation. What we at LA Spas do is we've utilized the AquaClean filtration system, which is a washable micron filtration bag. It gets down to a smaller micron particle than a standard cartridge. Ease of use for the consumer. Can go through a washing machine with just a little bit of bleach, a little bit of detergent, and be ease of maintenance. We're buying this to relax. We're not buying this to maintain.
So this actually is what filters out all the water in this.
That's correct. And also what it does, it maintains any debris. If they're outside swimming, there's helicopters coming off the trees or leaves. Just like similar to a skimmer basket on a swimming pool, the material stays inside. So when they bring it out, none of the material falls off, as in it does with a standard paper pleat filter cartridge.
That's a real time saver. Well, Andrew, the last thing that I want to cover with respect to swim spas is that there is a spa part of this, right?
That is correct, yes.
And the spa part, I mean, you don't have to be a swimmer. If you have one member of the family that swims, but you just like to relax, they could still use this. You don't need a separate spa, right?
Yes, definitely. It's in fact, what we've done is we've actually put the spa end into it. So not only are they using it after they work out, but this also can be just a relaxing place for a couple, for the family, just to gather in this end and enjoy the hot water and the hydrotherapy.
So basically a swim spa, it's a money saver because you don't need to buy a pool and a spa. It's a space saver because everything is in one compact space. And I would assume that it is, you know, it's a great family fun center.
Absolutely. What we look at is it's a spa and pool and a fitness center rolled into one.
Okay, that's very good. Thank you very much for spending time with us.
Thanks, Dan.
One of the greatest things about LA Spas, as I said, is that we custom make these spas. All of these are made in Anaheim, California, to specs of consumers. And I'd just like to conclude, Dan, by saying we really want the business. LA Spas has been in business for over 32 years. Absolutely. I like to say that we invented this spa, but as I said before, it was 3,000 years ago. So that would not be a truth. But the bottom line is we've been in business a long time. We make a great product, great quality, very reliable. And when somebody's looking for a spa, we want their business.
Well, Kent, that's been very informative. I thank you very much for your time.
Yeah, thank you
very much. Best luck this year.
Thank you very much. Appreciate it.